dear friends and fans around the world. After several weeks of silence, I'm happy to be back here in India and to talk to you. As you are aware, we had a very tragic experience at the Dakar 2020 with the loss of our dear friend and rider Paulo Gonçalves on January 12th. And words cannot describe our loss and our pain. We are here now to regroup, and Hero Motorsports will continue racing. And the best way to honor Paulo and keep him in our thoughts and to keep his spirit up is just to continue to do what we love to do. That's why our riders are preparing mentally and physically for the next races to come. We have also some additional activities now on national level, as we have a new product, X-Pulse 200. We will focus also on national racing in India as a new challenge. So we will continue with the spirit of Paulo to never give up and keep strong. We thank you for all your messages and sympathy and condolences what we got, and I want to ask you to further support us and keep going with us, and we will see you soon at the next race to come. Thanks, guys.